All right, out to Lions Stadium, Franklin taking on Troy, and this game was tight all the way, but Franklin, they edged Troy 41-40 in a shootout. Let's head out to Rock.